NathanOakley1980. Follow his, he does flat earth debates every day.
The space industry, well, man, let's speak, all the world's a stage. But beyond it, there's an even bigger stage for the honourable gentleman and others to investigate. And I hear that there are reports in the newspapers, I think Telegraph, that the Americans are getting frightfully excited about people coming from outer space. And
That's a member of the British government reporting back to the SNP, asked about the space industry, and they bring in the Americans. Newspapers are worried about little green men from space coming.
UFOs, and that even former President Obama is getting interested in this. So I don't know if the Honourable Gentleman wants a debate on little green men or whatever else may come from outer space.
We're talking about UFOs the other day. Interesting, it's been brought up in Parliament yesterday.
Do you have any photos?
Well, I've got video.
Hold on, go ahead, Adam.
So, the SNP raise a question with regards to Scotland wanting to be part of any space industry that the government's got planned. Jacob Rees-Mogg retorts with a little bit of a stumble, saying that the Telegraph and the Americans are getting excited about people coming from outer space and UFOs.
However, the industry have been waiting for many months now for the government's space strategy.
The space industry, well, man, let's speak, all the world's a stage. But beyond it, there's an even bigger stage for the honourable gentleman and others to investigate. And I hear that there are reports in the newspapers, I think Telegraph, that the Americans are getting frightfully excited about people coming from outer space and UFOs, and that even former President Obama is getting interested in this. So I don't know if the honourable gentleman wants a debate on little green men or whatever else may come from outer space, but the government is developing a strategy. It is an important part of the future that so much space investment is going on, and that will be a United Kingdom-wide activity.
It's a sham. It's a stage. Yeah, that's a good way of describing it.
It's what we can say. How do you have the gas pressure, dude?
NathanOakley1980. Follow his... he does Flat Earth debates every day, live streams Flat Earth debates. Anybody could get on and debate him, and he just demolishes it.